Kate Middleton, Prince William divorce imminent amidst confirmed one-third pregnancy? Queen Elizabeth suspends Duke and Duchess of Cambridge from royal duties? Kate Middleton and Prince William divorce news have been gaining momentum day by day. Recent reports suggest that Queen Elizabeth has suspended the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge due to their alleged complaint of the hectic work schedule and royal responsibilities. Kate Middleton's husband Prince William reportedly complained of the overwhelming royal responsibilities and duties publicly. The Duke spoke at an event about mental health at work, and while addressing, he complained about his workload, People reported. The Duke's candid take on royal workload and responsibilities is Queen Elizabeth enraged, and it is said that according to the Queen's order, Prince George and Princess Charlotte's parents has been barred from performing royal duties. However, neither the Duke nor the Duchess of Cambridge has confirmed the news about their suspension from royal duties. It is worth mentioning here that Kate Middleton is pregnant with the third royal baby after Prince George and Princess Charlotte. Though the pregnancy is not yet confirmed, but it is speculated that the news will be announced around Christmas this year. This pretty much explains her absence from the hospice gala, which she was to attend. The last-minute cancellation probably happened due to pregnancy-related medical condition, which the Duchess suffered from during her earlier pregnancies as well. And it was not just the annual gala dinner for the East Anglia's Children's Hospice Nook Appeal, but Kate had to cancel several engagements, reports Hall of Fame magazine. In other news, it is also being said that Kate Middleton, who is expecting her third child with husband Prince William, had a miscarriage. And this has, in turn, created a rift between the royal couple, whose relationship has been going through a rocky patch lately. However, the report about the miscarriage is not confirmed yet. It is also being heard lately that Queen Elizabeth is favoring Prince Harry and his girlfriend, Meghan Markle, more than Kate Middleton and Prince William, which is also inviting more trouble for the royal couple.